Everyone stand up. Okay, we have to warm up and exercise. Change your angle. Change your angle. Big hips. Big hips. Okay.Side lunge. Touch your toes. Touch your toes. Okay, so everyone repeat it. Tuck and nine. Tuck and nine.Okay, we see the this post. Each number have a mean the English word. So, one, the mean is five, mean is so it's the target, right? Okay, so look at that.
今天我们上的这个九宫格呢，其实就是结合我们的双语。那一开始的发想呢，就是觉得说，哎，学生他可以透过这个九宫格，然后我们再来用拼字的模式，然后让学生知道说，哎，我要怎么去拼这个字，然后他们还会发挥他们的团体，以及大家会激发他们的脑力跟团结力，然后每一个人都会尽到自己的努力，然后去实行这样的一个课程。所以一开始是以双语的基础，然后来想这一套课程，因为它本来就是只是简单的让学生投掷一到九，可是呢，我就觉得，哎，它可以再衍生，把它弄成有数字，然后让学生去拼这个英文单字。那其实这个英文单字都是我们在体育课程里面有上过的。Okay, so we take a look the rules. So number one, after you read the question, figure out the number, English number, okay? Figure out. And then your team can start to pitch in the ball. How to spell it? Basketball. No. Basketball, okay. So what number do you want? What number do you want? Team 2 is so fast. If you pitching is your number, you have to go to field by the target. Understand? Field by the target. And then get the ball. If you pitch in the right number, so you can go to here and take the ball card.
What number do you want? One, almost. Okay, go.
So if you don't pitch your number, so you have to go to also, you also go to feed by the target. Okay, so everyone, we have three teams. If you are first one, you will get the 3 points. The second one, you will get the 2 points. Okay, so the last one, you just only get 1 point. If you spell in the wrong word, okay,for example, it's R-E-D, right? If you spell in R-A-D, it's right or wrong? Wrong. So your team will get zero. Okay? So everyone got it?
背球吗？
No.
背包。
Hey, how?
Okay, your basket.
Boys ball.
Hey, don't do that. Okay? You don't need to turn around, okay?
Go, 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 go.
Second, right? So you got two. So how many balls?
Ten.
Okay. How many balls? How many balls? You have to check.
Boys winner. Team one. Okay.
Okay, we finish our class. So everyone stand up.